blaze, thud to my back. Soaked from the lake, I was left in the past. I was supposed to be dead, but I'm back with a vengeance to kill off all my enemies from my past. I ain't stopping till all of you feel the pain that I felt when you left me stranded while I was asking for help. I'ma start off with my ex, she's the one who fucking started this mess. Although I knew she was well known for being a little hoe, I thought she would change, but hell no. She called me up on my cell phone and told me she's been getting nailed on the down low with a nigga with the same nose as Elmo. You fucking still hoe, I should've known from the get-go. I should've left you when you were fucking your ex though, but I was too loyal to let go. Now it's on to the next hoe, let's see who gets the last laugh. Bitch, you look like a fool, you left me for the same nigga who used your ass to get back at this ex in the back of a pool. What the fuck was you thinking? It's like you purposely did it to hurt me. Fucking you with fire condom is risky. I'm just glad I didn't get herpes. I should've fucked your friend when she was acting all thirsty, talking all flirty, trying to get a sample of sperm and talking about how you didn't deserve me. And she reached in to kiss me before I could put a word in, but I stepped away and told her she wasn't worthy. Now I'm left with the urges, cause her tits is way bigger than yours is. I was never hurting, like what the fuck is a burden? But you'll still be the first to get murdered if I were purging, and this'll be the third to your burial.